Okay, we're taking best offers here. Best offers. Best offers. Best offers. Those are boxes of bolts. These boxes of bolts right there. We've got power washers. We've got table saws. Compressors. A little table saw. Compressor. There's a coffee maker machine. Chainsaw parts. Weed eater parts. Power washers. Compressor. Refrigerators. There's another table saw. Mini fridge, another table saw. Here is Bob Evans. Fresh goodness. Pork sausage gravy. Dispenser. And we have this thing here. This is some sort of press. A challenge. Challenge machinery company. Refrigerators. Here is table saw. There is some sort of machine. There's a potbelly stove. And we have this thing here. Not sure what this is. It says paper cutter. Challenge paper cutter model 20. There's a cement mixer. There is refrigerated display case right there. And we've got these servers. These are Dell servers. There is a water distiller. There's these Dell servers. And there's the hard drives for the servers. There is a Bosch dishwasher. Bosch dishwasher. We've got lots of goodies here. It's part of the generator. This is old school HP water distiller. And that's about it for today. We're also taking best offers on this. Crusher. This is a Cram-a-Lot. TYS650-7. And basically, it stopped working. It would come on, but it stopped working. And then it started leaking. So, we're taking best offers on that. So if you know anybody interested, and here we have, these boxes are full of LED floodlights. All those boxes up there, they're all full of LED floodlights. So we have got lots of LED floodlights available. And some generator parts. These are some sort of portable, possibly tape recorder maybe. And here's an old Apple tank. Not sure what that is called, what they call them. And we have lots of printers. Here is a HP LaserJet 4100N, and we have lots of similar, and then also keyboards and monitors. We've got these, I'm not sure what these are, some sort of maybe possible router, something like that, and lots of these printers. There's another 4200 And there's another similar. And some routers. Refrigerator. Dishwasher. And here we have the heavy duty Dells. These are huge Dell printers. There, you can see how big they are. Could probably print out 1,000 pages a day. There's also that Canon printer. Another HP. This is a P4014N. And so anyway, we